Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, this is Deepika here and today we'll be starting with a very interesting subject which is part of your semester 4 into BMS course. What's the subject name? The subject name is Ethics and Governance. So what are we going to study in this subject? It's a very interesting subject which is divided into 4 units. Now what is there into these 4 units? The first unit is divided into 2 topics. The first topic is Introduction to Ethics, which teaches you how to use this ethics into your personal life. And the second part is Business Ethics, where you start understanding how to apply this ethics into business. Unit 2 is where your ethics comes into picture under the 3 functions of any organization. What are the 3 functions? Human resource management, then the second one is marketing, and third one is finance. The third unit deals with the second part of the subject, which is corporate governance. Sounds difficult? Not at all. It's not at all difficult. It's a very simple topic which we'll be covering up in a very easy manner in these videos. And then the last unit consists of a very trending topic, which is CSR activities and how are the CSR regulations being put into place by the government in the recent times are what we're going to study in this particular last unit. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ikeda. Subscribe Ikeda.